If you want to set up a website, one of the first things you'll need is a domain. In this video, I'll show you how to register a domain while signing up for a DreamHost shared hosting plan. I'll also explain how the process works if you already have a DreamHost account. It won't take long, so let's get started. The first thing you'll need to do is sign up for a shared hosting plan. Shared hosting is the perfect option if you need to run a single website. These plans support unlimited traffic. You get to use WordPress or our Remixer page builder, and you'll also receive a free SSL certificate. Now it's time to choose a domain. Take a moment to consider options since your URL will be the backbone of your website's brand. Once you've found an available domain you like, simply select your registration term, 1, 2, or 3 years. At this point, all that's left to do is fill out a few additional forms. Once you place the order, you'll get access to your DreamHost panel. That means you can start working on your new website. Keep in mind, even if you publish your new website right away, it won't be visible online until the domain propagates. That's a techie term for the process of updating every server on the web with your new domain. Usually, propagation only takes a few hours, but sometimes it can take up to a day, so you'll want to plan accordingly. If you're already a DreamHost user, registering a domain is even easier. Just log into your DreamHost panel and navigate to the Domains tab on the right. In the Manage Domain section, you can see all the domains you've already registered with DreamHost. Next, click on the Register a New Domain button, pick any available domain name you want, and specify the length of your registration. Add the domain to your cart and head to the checkout. By default, your domain will be set up to use DreamHost name servers. Once you're ready, proceed to the payment screen. Honestly, the hardest part of registering a domain is coming up with the perfect name. Once you have it and you've made sure it's available, you can register it in a matter of minutes. Want more DreamHost tips and tricks to build your online presence? Be sure to check out the links in the description box below, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.